Accelerating the time to market for a high reliability product can be challenging, especially if you do not have the right equipment during the design stage. Consider the development of a microcontroller for an automotive application. The reliability of the microcontroller is extremely crucial. Field failures of these mission-critical devices can be costly, and worse, they can result in serious injury or death. To ensure the device's reliability during the design stage, you'll need an instrument capable of capturing a fast transient signal with a long duration of data sampling. There are several instruments that you can use to capture unexpected and infrequent anomalies. While an oscilloscope appears to be the best option for this, its memory limitation prevents long-term data sampling, making identifying fault locations difficult. As a result, you must keep an eye on the oscilloscope throughout the test. Furthermore, setting a trigger to freeze the waveform for visual analysis is difficult because the signal fault is unknown. As for a data logger, we know that it can help us capture long-duration data sampling. However, its low sampling rate will be a hit or miss for fast transient anomalies such as spike noise. What if you have a device that can capture the waveform continuously at a high sampling rate? Best of all, you can use the built-in software to analyze the data. Will this help you develop a faster time-to-market product? At Keysight, we have devised a solution with that in mind. The Keysight CX3300A device current waveform analyzer combines an oscilloscope and a data logger into a single device. The data logging feature of the CX3300 can continuously capture high sampling rate waveforms of 10 mega samples per second, with no dead time up to 100 hours. These long-duration measurements usually yield over a terabyte of waveform data. This massive amount of data can be processed quickly and efficiently using the CX3300's built-in anomalous waveform analytics features. This artificial intelligence-based waveform classification feature can assist you in identifying signal errors or anomalies 1,000 times faster than manual detection. Apart from that, the Keysight CX3300 includes several powerful waveform analysis features, such as the Waveform Trend Analyzer, Anywhere Zoom, FFT compatibility, and so on. Once the rare anomalies in the waveforms have been identified, these features allow you to easily deep dive into any specific signal segment. Here is a rundown of the Keysight CX3300's key features. The Waveform Trend Analyzer displays a high-level waveform view of all data captured using statistical aggregation methods. This helps you to understand the measurement trends across the waveform visually with ease. It also helps you to identify major flaws in measurement levels faster than ever before. Anywhere Zoom allows you to instantly magnify any segment of the waveform to view its details. This feature employs an innovative protocol for compressing and decompressing selected waveform details among terabytes of waveform data. We are aware that managing and analyzing more than a terabyte of captured waveform data can take days or weeks. With the current waveform analytics software, you can perform a post-measurement analysis task on your computer or local device without using the instrument. Consider how much faster the validation process would be if your team members could share the analysis of the same waveform data. Collaboration has just gotten a whole lot easier with the Keysight CX3300 current waveform analytics software. These are the Keysight CX3300 device current waveform analyzer's distinctive features. It can help you shorten the time required to market your high reliability device. If you feel that all these features open up the way for you to develop a quicker product on time, find out more at keysight.com/find/CX3300A or contact us at keysight.com/us/en/contact.